So, hello guys, welcome to Rate It. Well, in today's video, I will be unboxing this Tp-link router known as the TL-WR841N. So guys, this router is one of the best budget routers that you can get for your home Wi-Fi under rupees 1000. So guys, without wasting any further time, let's quickly unbox it and have a quick look inside. So guys, before moving on with the video, make sure you are subscribed to our channel and hit the bell icon as shown in the video to get notified every time we upload a new video. So let's start. So guys, after unboxing, let's take a look at what else we get in the box. So firstly, we have a Tp-link user guide. Yeah, this is the user guide and other license agreement material. Well, we will keep these things to the side. Here is a manual on how to set up this router. You should read this, and I will also show you in my next video when I'm going to set this up. So let's keep these things to the side. You have the warranty card, global information, and now guys, let's take a look at the router itself. So guys, this is the Tp-link router. So I have not memorized the model number as of now, but this router was the best selling router on Amazon, so I decided to buy it for my personal home Wi-Fi. So let's open it up. Wow, well, it's pretty light, I would say, and yeah, looks good, nothing much to worry about. So let's keep this thing to the side and take a look at what else comes in the box. So inside the box, we get this Ethernet cable. Let's keep this to the side, and also we get the power adapter. Well, I'm surprised we are not getting a resource CD. So this is the box that it came in. So guys, let's take a look at if we have got the resource CD here. Well, I think it's not here. So guys, let's keep all these things to the side and have a look at the router itself. So guys, now after removing all those things, let's take a look at the router itself. So these are the two antennas that we get for our Wi-Fi range, and I have heard good things about this router, that it has a fair good range and it's supposed to max up to 300 Mbps. So guys, let's take a look at the physical overview of this router. So at the top, we have the Tp-link branding along with these two antennas. Here we have a set of LEDs, power, Wi-Fi, all the LAN ports, global internet connection, and the WPA WPS lock. So at the back side of the router, we get the Ethernet ports. So here guys, as you can see, this is the power on off button, this is the jack for the power adapter. We have a LAN port where our internet connection LAN will go in, and we have four other external LAN ports for our desktop connection. We also have a security button here, this one, and a reset button here. So guys, that's about the router itself. I will be testing out a lot more, and I will come out with a video to how to set this up and also what are the pros and cons of this router. So guys, stay tuned for our full review and our overview of this Tp-link router. Well, this is one of the best routers that you can get under rupees 1000, because it's one of the best selling routers on Amazon. The direct link will be given in the description box below, so you can check it out. So guys, that is for this video. Please put a thumbs up if you liked our unboxing, and stay tuned for the full review of this Tp-link router.